So are you going to tell me why you're on the run?
You wouldn't believe me. I'm not so sure I believe me anymore.
Try me.
I promise you won't laugh.
Why would I laugh?
Okay, 2 years ago, I'm sitting at home watching a ball game. Dodgers are losing.
I hate the Dodgers.
You want to hear this or not?
I'm sorry.
At the same time, on the other side of the city, some guy robbing a bank dressed like a clown.
Clown?
Yes, a clown. It seems that some jerk had knocked off several banks in a clown outfit. The media and all of their originality picked up on this and labeled him the red-nosed robber. So I'm coming out of Osco's a couple days later. There's two cops waiting for me. Bang, they pick me up, pull me in.
Why would they haul you in?
Let me get to that. I was stuck in Sonoma. The only job I could wrangle was playing a clown at kids' birthday parties, which wasn't such a bad gig. Flexible hours, a lot of free cake. One of my neighbors, some old battle axe, sees the story on the news. She calls the cops. They get a search warrant, crash down the door, they find the costume. It's all over.
Did you have to wear those big shoes?
I knew you'd make fun of me.
I'm sorry. I'm not going.
Sorry keeps saying, don't worry. They don't put innocent people in jail. Well, he was obviously wrong because they do. What are you looking at?
I don't quite picture you as a clown.
So you don't believe me?
I didn't say that.
That's him! Let him out! Time to be heroes!
What the hell is that guy doing?
Okay,
a gun!
Almost ready, Mr. Josephson.